1 to 10 number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Look at here kids. This is the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In this row, 1 to 5 number. And second row, 1 to 5 number, but some numbers are missing. So, let's find one number, 3 number, and 5 number. 1, 1, and then 2. 2 number is missing here. So, take number 2 and put here. 1, 2, 3. And then, which number is missing? Yes, number 4. So, take number 4 and put here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5.
Our topic I explained on the board. Missing number. How to write missing numbers? Look at here kids. I write 0 to 10 number here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay. Here I write some numbers. Some circles are empty. That means some numbers are missing. So, how to write missing numbers? Let's see. Which number is this? Number 1. Okay. So, 0, 1. What comes after 1? Yes, after 1, number 2. So, write number 2 here. Also speak number 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3. So, what comes after 2? Number 3. Okay, number 3. Next, which number is this? Number 4. What comes after number 4? So, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. After 4, 5 number comes. So, write number 5. Okay, which number is this? Number 6. So let's count 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So after 6, 7 number comes. So write number 7 here. First, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After 8, which number is come? Yes, number 9. So write number 9 here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So, our missing number is right here.
Now, take our maths textbook. Open the textbook and open the page number 6767. Okay kids, look at here. What is this? Yes, this is a dog. A dog has 10 bones. He has has forgot to number some of them. So write the missing numbers. A dog has 10 bones. Okay. So let's speak out 1 to 10 number and write on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now, take our mat's notebook. Open the notebook and open the page number 9090. Okay, fill in the missing numbers. How to write missing numbers? So first, speak out 1 to 10 number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 in 10. This way finish your page number 9090 and 9191.
Okay kids, I know all are understand missing numbers very well. Okay, now I explain our other concept after numbers means next number. So let's see,
these are some numbers. Okay, number 3, number 5 and number 8. How to write after number? Look at here. Which number is this? Number 3. What comes after 3? Yes, number 4. Which number is this? Yes, number 5. What comes after number 5? Number 6. After number means next number. Which number is this? Yes, number 8. What comes after number 8? Yes, number 9. This way we write after numbers.
How to write after number? Look at here. First, speak 0 to 10 number. Okay. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Look at here. Which number is this? Number 7. Okay. What comes after 7? So, put your finger here and count. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 after 8. Okay. So, write number 8 here. Which number is this? Number 4. What comes after number 4? Yes. So, speak 0 to 10 number once again. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, write number
Okay. Take our mats, notebook, and open the page number 9 to 92. Write after numbers. Which number is this? Number 1. What comes after number 1? So count 1 and 2. Which number is this? Number 7. What comes after 7? 7. After 8. Okay, which number is this? Number 4. What comes after 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. After 4, number 5 comes. So write number 5 here. This way finish your page 9 to 92 and 9 3 93.